is going to share the fullness of breaking. Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, we appreciate you, Lord, and we accept, Lord Jesus, your praise and your thanksgiving.
Thank you, Jesus.
Best food and drink the best thing, but still the body give up sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus is the first resurrected. We as Christians who believe in the rapture will be resurrected also. The blessed and the holy shall have their part in the first resurrection. And Revelation 20 verse 6 will tell that. Praise God. When we live holy, we will cut up to meet Christ in the first resurrection. Praise the Lord. When the trumpet sound, and it's for all believers, it's not for unsaved or the ungodly. So we hear as Christians, we do live holy and work for the Lord, but we all need to cut into the first resurrection. We don't want to miss that first resurrection. The wicked dead, their name is not found written. It was cast in the lake of fire. If their name is not found written in the life, book of life, they will cast in the lake of fire. So if one don't live holy, accept Christ as their Savior, they will come into the second resurrection. That is the second resurrection for the ungodly. And if their name is not found written in the life, book of life, you will cast in the lake of fire. The fire that brimstone and fire, eternal punishment
for the nuts.
Reward of the righteous, and they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament, and they that turn many to righteousness be stars forever and ever. And this is Daniel 12, verse 3. Praise God. So we praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus. In verse 2 it says, for in this we groan earnestly, desiring to be clothed with the habitation which is from heaven. If indeed having been clothed, we shall not be found naked. For we who are in this tent groan, being burdened, not because we want to be unclothed, but rather clothed, that mortality may be swallowed up by life. Praise God. Paul revealed the inner longing of his heart. His desire is to be clothed with the glorified body that is prepared for him. Paul's ministry wasn't easy. He went through many suffering. Paul did not desire to die for the sake of man, but his physical body groaned for heaven. Sometimes our body groaned for heaven, we groaned for heaven because somebody go through so many distress, so many
hard
so many pain, and so many things are happening around us. Are taking place into the world. You know, our spirit grown within us.
Mm-hmm.
You know, our physical body grown within us. Paul's physical body grown within us. Because Paul went through a lot of suffering. You know,
for Christ's sake, yes.
Even to the Corinthians church, he suffered a lot as well because he designed for the brethren to live holy and to do the right thing. And many contrary, they do so many church and his spirit grown, you know, within him.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we can just imagine Paul. Praise God.
Mm-hmm.
When we see and hear of the things that happen through all the world, we groan and we sing. Sometimes, you know, we see all these things, and we tend to say, even so, come Lord Jesus, come.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we just want Jesus Christ to come because we cannot, you know, take it anymore. It's so burdened down, you know, with the cares of life. And we sang many times, come Lord Jesus, come. Praise God. It's a wonderful song. Praise God. It's a great song. Sing this song and the rest of praise and worship. You know, this song really with my soul. Come, Lord Jesus,
come.
My soul burned down of the things
my soul longed for you, O Lord. Yes.
Praise God. St. John 14, verse 1 says, let not your heart be troubled. We believe in God, we also believe. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you, I would prepare a place for you. This is our confidence in God, who also has given us the Spirit as a guarantee. Praise God. This guarantee, it will never fail. You know, it's eternal. Mm-hmm. And all we need to do is just live the life that the Lord required of us. Praise God. As I was mentioning, praise God, the eternal, praise God, punishment. You know, it is sad to see so many people, mm-hmm. you know, are going down, you know, to hell without Christ. You know, and yes, Christian, you know, we need to live right and live holy, you know, because we just don't want to miss this, you know, great opportunity, you know, because when we die, praise God, we are to change from mortal to mortality, mm-hmm. praise God, and we want to see Jesus someday.
Hallelujah.
Eternally in heaven with Christ. And this is my few words to God today. Take courage and stay in the Lord and do your work in Jesus. You know, just do what God called you to do. Praise God. Put God first in everything and worship in spirit and truth. And may God bless and keep you. Praise God. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Bless him, sister.